Evidence shows that patients who actively participate in their care and make decisions about their care demonstrate improved clinical outcomes. Providers often set goals for patients, like a target blood pressure of 140 over 90. These longer-range goals can be difficult to visualize and seem daunting to patients. Action plans are short-term activities that take patients one step closer to meeting those longer-range goals. The coach-directed approach to action planning seeks to address the longer-range goals, but because the process is coach-driven, it doesn't engage the patient. In the following scene, we'll see an example of how Walter, the behavioral assistant health coach, uses a coach-directed action planning approach with his patient, Wanda. As you watch, consider the following questions. What does the behavioral assistant health coach in this scenario do well? What could this BA coach do differently? How can this BA health coach improve?
Hey, Wanda, how was your visit with Dr. Chris today?
Hey, Walter, not so good. My blood pressure is high again, and my landlord's stressing me about coming into my apartment.
Wow, that sounds like a lot of stress. But today, we're going to talk about your blood pressure.
Oh, my landlord. I'm stressed. My blood pressure's up high.
Okay, but are you taking your medication?
Yes, I'm taking my medications.
That's great. So I know that you have a really good diet. So what we're going to focus on today is exercise.
Well, I'm stressed out.
And exercise would help you with that stress. Let's go ahead and make an action plan today.
An action plan?
Yeah, an action plan to help you exercise, just like the way we did it with your meds. Dr. Chris would really like that.
I already walked my dog for 20 minutes in the morning.
And that's great, Wanda. You'll now walk for 40 minutes.
I don't know if I can do that, Walter.
I believe in you, Wanda. I'll call you in a couple weeks to make sure.
Oh, okay.
What does the behavioral assistant health coach in this scenario do well? What could this BA coach do differently? How can this BA health coach improve?